purchased online.
Somebody got into a fight or something. Like a chair was thrown to the window. Back to sleep. Okay, I see some down there.
Come in, Wolf. I'm at the quarters. Do you read me?
Copy that, Sarah. I hear you. Anything interesting?
Everything's deserted, so nothing new here.
Sarah, Rolf, this is Pearson Control. Our time's running out. Take the elevator back up here to make it in time for evacuation. You've got 2 minutes.
Negative, Control. MPT network is still offline.
Leave it. We have to go. Head to the elevator now. I'm not putting anyone at risk.
Understood. Wrapping up now. Sarah, you heard Control. Are you almost here? Sarah, come in. Everything okay? Come in.
Rolf, get over here quickly. An AZ unit just activated, but something's not right. The doors are locked behind me.
What do you mean? We've got to go.
I'm serious, Rolf. Get over here. I can't get out.
30 seconds or you're too late for evac. Get to the elevator.
Negative,
now.
Control. Engineer Baker requires immediate assistance. We need more time.
Negative. I'm calling up the elevator now.
Negative,
what?
Control.
No, guys! There's still time! I just need some help. Wolf, are you still there?
No. I don't know what happened there. Shit. The Martians got her. Took me a while to figure that out, but it was kind of like a clue. I couldn't find no paper or nothing for it. There's usually a note leaving the passcodes. And I seen on this picture, it said 2032. Ah. Okay, buddy. Good job. The creator of this game. What the hell? What the guy's up? What's up? I keep getting electrocuted from that little thing right there for some reason. So I guess I'm gonna have to try to figure something out using this little bot. It's like their security. Okay, now the door is locked behind me, so now I'm confused. Once again. Okay. I seen what to do with the little bot. I gotta try to make a run for it. Fast. Oh. I'm gonna go around and take that electricity thingy up. Look at him go. And we're off. Give me that time, buddy. I like that. Guess we could leave that right there. Now let's see what we're supposed to be doing. Try to put it in a different one. And we got a little space truck over there. It'd be cool if we get to drive one, but we'll see. Some type of train. Oh, I do get to drive it, I think. Let's go. There it is. We are about to enter space's atmosphere onto the moon. 2059, 5 years later after blackout. This is cool. So See, I like to do stuff like this. It's gonna make this game fun. We're driving on the moon. It's dope. Let's check out the view for a second. It's crazy. Off-roading on the moon. Oh, shit. No, we get to walk on the moon too, bro. That's sick. That's probably the best part of the game so far. If you guys completed this game already, let me know what you guys thought about it. If the ending was any good. Got a minute and 50 seconds of air left. Are we good now? Guess we're inside a thing that gives us oxygen. Still outside though, makes no sense, but okay. Supposed to connect something. Damn. What does that do? I'm gonna go to the other one, I guess, over there. One of the big ass balls. That thing big as fuck. I'm just touching that planet, whatever it is. They're hot. We made it. Car driving on its own.
Tombo isn't close though. Traveling by foot would be suicide. Perhaps you can find another means of transportation inside Moon Hub. I hope.
We got power. Investigate the route of the MPT's failure at the Tumba reactor facility.
Today we find ourselves at a crossroads. The catastrophic events that have unfolded at the Tumbo facility have opened our eyes to a truth that cannot be denied. We have lost friends, colleagues. Our fellow colonists gave their life for a hopeless cause, for a dying planet that we could never sustain. We used to call it home. Our pale blue dot. But the Earth we know today is a withered husk, a shadow of its former self. The MPT chained us to a barren rock. But no more. All of you gathered here are survivors. You're here because you're mankind's strongest, the smartest, the brightest. Together, we will dare to leap and risk greatness. Start a new age of discovery. Like our ancestors, that fateful moment, they first set out to explore new worlds. We can turn back and confine ourselves to a dying planet. Or we can look outward. Now is the time to act. Make your decision, and make it now. A new beginning dawns for humanity, and it dawns today.